Using the law of polarity in your favor. That's what we're talking about here, friends. So the goal is not to get rid of fear. The goal is not to live a life absent of fear. The goal is to gain authority over fear, to have it under your feet, to no longer allow fear to tow you around by the proverbial nose, towing you around here and there, telling you what to do and what you can't do and what you're capable of, but to rise up and gain dominion over your fear, to have it under your feet where it belongs, and to claim freedom. No one, I repeat, no one was born to live a life imprisoned by fear, to be shackled by fear. You were born, I was born to be free. We are children of God, destined for a special purpose, a special plan, and to claim freedom in our lives, freedom to serve, freedom to become the best version of ourselves, freedom to make a difference in other people's lives, freedom to achieve our dreams, freedom to be a light in the darkness. The goal is not to get rid of fear, but to gain authority over it, friends.
If you'd like to learn more about how we can help you create a breakthrough in your business, I invite you to take advantage of a complimentary breakthrough coaching session at mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. On the call, we'll give you crystal clarity on where you are now, where you want to be, and how you can get there faster, shortest path to the cash without messing around doing it the hard way. And if we can help you create that breakthrough, by all means, we will show you how. If not, frankly, we'll be the very first people to advise you to pass on our services. But either way, our goal for you is you leave the call with massive value and massive clarity. So go ahead and book a call at mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply. Again, that's mortgagemarketingcoach.com/apply.